Hey guys, what is up? Archer here, and you can see that I am actually on a new kind of survival. It is Skyblock. Now, basically, people have had different kinds of success with this, and, you know, it's whatever, but I'm gonna try it out for myself just to see how it goes. And first things first, we need to build some basic necessities. So while I start building some stuff, I'm gonna talk
User
about...
User joined your channel.
Oh, fun. Really? We're gonna do this? Maybe I should go into a different channel, like this one.
Channel switched.
Alright, so, what I was going to say was, okay, we need some ice, and we need the lava to make our cobblestone generator. What I was going to say is that I tried to start on factions just about 10 minutes ago, and when I went to one of the portals, I got killed right off the bat, which was pretty irritating considering I really had no idea what to expect. Oh, that's sand. Alright, but that being said, unless I decide to wait for the new kit, like for the kit to regenerate or whatever, I'm probably not going to do factions anytime soon. Unless, like, I join a faction or something else to get kicked off and then do whatever from there. So we need to build a pickaxe. Pick some of this stuff. Can I go right here? And still be safe? Probably, right?
User joined your channel.
Oh, can you not? Oh, hey, Volkrat, what's up? One of the admins. No, I'm, You caught me when I was recording. What's up?
So, what are you recording?
Skyblock? Or however you call it, survival on Skyblock with hardly anything.
Are you really sure you're playing Skyblock? Or Skygrim?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm playing Skyblock, or however you call it. Why am I not saying it right?
No, we call it Skyblock.
Oh, alright. Well then, yeah, I'm playing Skyblock. So while I'm waiting for him to talk or whatever, this is just a basic cobblestone generator. It allows me to expand off of my island and, basically do whatever is necessary to eventually... Oh, hello? From what I remember, though, there are usually other sorts of, I don't know how to there are usually, like, blocks of, supplies, from what I remember from watching, say, like, ant venom or something. There were spheres of, spheres of whatever, but I guess not. But it's whatever. Basically, cobblestone generator is the bulk of everything. And if I don't get it, I'm a baddie at the game. But right now, what I did there was plant a melon seed to get a source of food, and then I'll be able to expand that, and then mushrooms. I might either make that into a stew or do something else with that. I'm not too sure yet. I might actually want to make a farm. And then expand on the... Oh. That might not be the best thing to do. Let's just expand here a little bit. I really don't want to fall. That'll be pretty upsetting. Keep shift down, and we're good so far. All we really gotta do is just wait for that stuff to grow, and, really, that's all we can do for a while. Oh, we can plant the trees again. Plant some more trees. And then once we get- oh, I can make a furnace, too. Yeah, let's make a furnace. That's a need. I'm pretty sure I can turn wood blocks- it's- oh. That I can turn wood blocks itself into, into charcoal, I'm pretty sure. So, I'm not sure how I'll go from that, but cobblestone, where'd it go? There it is. Let's make just a small little tile there, cobblestone slab. Put this back up. And then cover this up. Fantastic. Well, not too fantastic. I don't have any light source now, but at least I'm safe. Now, but these won't grow either. It's kind of a catch-22. No, it's not. I can deal with this for a while. I won't be retarded. Hello? Hello? Yes? Hello? Hi? I don't know who he is. I don't know who you are. Oh. I don't know who he is either. Yeah, see? I don't know who these guys are. They don't know who I am. Perfect. I don't know what to do. Hello. I don't know what to say. Like Sky when he records. Oh, God. So bad. I really hate Sky. When he was on Hypixel, I heard a lot of things about how he would get really upset and do multiple takes when stuff didn't go his way. That's what I heard. I'm not saying that's fact, but, you know, popular YouTubers tend to get pretty arrogant over time. I'm recording right now, but, you know, nothing special. Hello, guys. I don't know what else to say. Let's go to spawn and try and see if we can get some seeds. There was a shop down here. How many subs? I recently just hit 2,000. 2001. Yeah. The admin shop. What? Hello? No, I don't want any eggs. What I do want is a seed. Just a single seed, please? No? Where is seed? Seed, please. Oh, you can sell the stuff here. Can we not get seeds? No seeds, I guess. Guess that's too easy. I'll sell you seeds. Alright. How so? Can't find them in a shop and they don't... Bone meal on grass, that does it too. Yeah, sorry. I bet some of you guys were screaming at me. Alright. That's what I need. I don't want to sell though, I want to buy. Let's see, how much money do I have? Money. $1 each. I can turn one seed into like 64 easy. Okay. I'll buy one seed. I should probably stop sprinting, because then I'll starve, and then I'll be forced to make, I'll be forced to make, TPA Nitro 33333. If he kills me, it's a- oh, what the fuck? Hello? This is nice. Alright, how do I give you money? Oh boy. Oh, hello? I don't know how I got hurt there. Let's do it again. Island. Oh, that'll suck. I should probably move this. But let's go ahead and hoe this area, or till it rather. And then plant that there, then just let that grow, and then we'll be good. Let's do slash island again. Alright, good, I didn't get hurt. I'm gonna need to fix that later on. That probably hurt. Let's place this furnace back down, like over here. And then... right now there's not much I can do except just wait or mine some more cobblestone, I guess?